what we're recording today are the four orchestral suites by J.S. Bach, technically called overtures because they have such a large opening movement. These pieces, I think for us, complement our recording of the Brandenburg concertos and gives us a sort of view of the two major stylistic genres in orchestral music of Bach's time.